So you finally got into the citadel of peed-on toilets and terribly expired tuna cans, aka your boyfriend's house, and wondering if it's a yay or nay? Well, then let's look at some green flags around here. Unexplainably large amounts of cash under the table. You might think it's sketch, but two Dior purses will prove you wrong. Japanese toilets. A man that takes care of his butthole will definitely know how to treat a lady. Empty fridge. Smells like expensive restaurants. Dirty bathroom mirrors. No woman has been around this house in a very long time, so he's all yours, sweetie. Hi, gorgeous. And finally, a garage full of exotic cars. Because even if he's an asshole, remember, sweetie, it is better to cry in a Ferrari than on a bus.